This castle was made starting in the early 20th century by Bory Castle, who was an architect who also wanted to be an artist. It is quite special because it was built basically just by him and a couple of his friends, so it's quite unique. And he managed to build an entire castle by using concrete instead of regular carved out stone, which was a lot cheaper, easier to manage. He was building it until the Second World War, where it got, destroyed, not quite destroyed, and he spent his later years renovating the place, so it's basically his entire life's work. And it is full of sculptures and paintings, it's basically a huge gallery, and everything was made by this one guy.
I'm